Josh, the phone guy here. This is like the 30th of June, 2010, and I gotta show you like the funniest, most humorous thing that I've seen today. The buddy of mine, Tim, who works for Pagestar Wireless, he's my favorite customer, my favorite people in the world. He's a very brave soul. He just got a black phone out of the Fresno. You got the costume. So where's the cricket sign? Way over there.
Yeah, I've been holding it for... Yeah, exactly. I've been doing the same thing. I went up to him and said, what a great costume.
I got to put you on my YouTube.
Oh, my God.
So there's Tim the Flash guy. No Pagestar logo on there at all, no?
No. See, we represent over here, though.
Oh, okay. There's the Wee Flash song. How long have you been out there? All day like that?
A couple hours earlier.
Oh, no. Your ears. You took the popsicle stick and pulled the ears up. That's Flash. Tim the Flash. Oh,
that's horrible.
Well, at least you fight with Alvarrow all the time, so at least out here you don't have to fight with them. You can just wear
this. Don't fight with
Alvarrow,
man. You're
still smelling off. Like, that's the one where she's got shoe covers.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I want to do it with a ripped abs.
Can we get like a Louis costume like that, like, and put him in his chair out here?
Get him the one with the dog, you know, the sidekick.
Oh, God. I got to go in there, but I got to get this for YouTube. Thanks, Tim.
All right.